D.C., huh? Goes all the way to Washington, D.C. Yeah, you Homeland Security? Yeah. How far have you taken this down to, how far have you actually ran a load? Miles up to Maine? No shit. How many miles do you think that is? Man, that's unbelievable. Not to mention, I heard there's one that goes all the way to Colorado, right? Unbelievable. What do you think you're hauling? Any idea? Yeah, okay. Yeah. 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 I know there's been a lot of military stuff being hauled around lately, that's for sure, huh?
We deliver to military.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. 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 Well, I appreciate it. I heard there's water supply, food supply, everything's in there. Yeah, unbelievable. No. Peace, brother. System here that runs all the way to Maine, to Washington DC, to Colorado. It's fully stocked. It runs completely underground. And you can see they've been hauling tons of military equipment. You know, they're stocking all these bases. Now the other thing is, the railroad system here is also very strategic. In here, and they can really deliver to all these locations, which these locations go all the way to Area 51. These locations go all the way to Washington, D.C. There's access underneath the White House to this location, okay? So this is a strategic location.